how far is too far to date somebody in Rhode Island?
I think 20 miles might be too far for most Rhode Islanders.
15, no more.
15 minutes. Well, it looks like I'm in trouble.
I'm from Chicago. My husband is a native Rhode Islander, and he would come to Chicago to go on dates with me.
All right, so we're at 4 or 5 hours on an airplane.
We're talking like the West End. I'm on the East Side. I could jump bike it over there, so I'd probably say 8 miles.
I think Rhode Island is just small enough where there's no excuses. You should be able to make it across the other side of the state.
Providence to Narragansett, would you do it?
No, wait, no.
If I was into you, not too far.
I'd say more than half an hour, and you're pushing.
Max.
Driving half an hour to 45 minutes to see someone on a regular basis, they gotta be worth it.
There is no distance that would trump true love.
I'm not leaving Cranston.